and welcome to the Annoying Orange Gaming Channel, the greatest gaming channel run by a bunch of fruits, and we're playing Roblox, Pokemon, Brick Bronze. I have a Roblox account now, Grapefruit Rules with a Z, of course, and are you ready to start your adventure? You bet I am. Make sure you subscribe to the Annoying Orange Gaming Channel, the greatest gaming channel run by a bunch of fruits on the YouTubes, and it's your strongest fruit alive, yours truly, the Grapefruit. Oh, look at this. I love this opening. Ooh, it's epic. This is kind of a high-profile Pokemon Roblox game. Let me know if you guys have played this yet. This looks like Indiana Jones and his wife. Wow. A lot of good camera work here. Ooh, I'm excited to play. I'm super excited to play. Let's see. Oh, we're pushing in. A slow push into the window, which is, hopefully, my house. Is it my house? I want it to be my house. I would like to own this house. Hey, there I am! Look at my cool outfit. I sleep with sunglasses on because I wear my sunglasses at night. I throw my alarm clock because it's fun. Oh, wait! Ooh, look at this. Oh, wait. I'm waiting. Oh, wait. Oh, let me move that back. Okay. And I'm getting out of bed. I can do awesome sit-ups because I'm wicked strong. I can't believe today has finally come. I get my first Pokemon from Pokemon Professor. I've always dreamed of setting out on my own adventure with Pokemon by my side. There are so many Pokemon. I hope to discover them all. Well, I better get going. I almost forgot. I need to fill out my trainer card. Okay, so my type your name. I know my name. My name is Grapefruit. Yeah, that's right. Grapefruit. Did I write that correctly? You bet I did. Oh, man, I look so cool. So cool. I'm awesome. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Okay, the rules. Blah, blah, blah. Attention, new trainers. Thanks for playing. Yeah. You're lucky I'm playing because I'm awesome. So I am a kind of a save freak. Even though this is the very beginning of the game, I'm going to save the game. Yeah, that's right. All right. Okay, so let's look around my awesome house. I got a TV in my room. This is awesome. Why do I need to go play Pokemon? Just kidding. Playing Pokemon is the best. Roblox the best. My house is the best. My outfit's the best. I'm Grapefruit. I'm the best. I like saying the word the best. That's actually two words. I'm a big dork. I'm not, though. I'm the coolest. So, anywho, I'm just jumping around the couch. Can't actually watch the TV in the game, so we're gonna just... Let's let the story happen. Hey, Grapefruit. It's me, Jake. Oh, what's up, Jake? I can't believe we're getting our first Pokemon today. Yeah, I can't believe it either, pal. It's a day we dreamed of since we were kids. I'm on my way to the lab to get mine right now. Oh, wow. I should probably follow you. Oh, my parents wanted me to be... Oh, the parents in the game. I don't think it's really going to be my Grapefruit parents. That would be awesome. I haven't seen them in a long time. All right, I'll be waiting for you at the lab. Wait, why wouldn't you just walk with me? He's like, hey, I'm really excited to be your friend, and I'm just going to leave. So let's just check around town, see if we can talk. Oh, those are other people playing or just standing around. You can't do anything for me. I do like your headband. It's pretty cool. It's pretty stylish. I might buy one in the Roblox store. Let's see. Hey, what's up, Fisher guy? I like your hat. At some point, I might buy myself a hat in Roblox. If you guys have an idea of what kind of hat I should wear, or you want to make me one, that would be sweet. Anyways, friend me up on Roblox. It's Grapefruit Rules with a Z. Okay. That would be awesome, because we could all be Roblox pals. I can keep making awesome, really, really awesome videos here on the Annoying Orange Gaming Channel. Oh, let's go with this. This looks interesting. Oh, I remember the beginning. It was Indiana Jones and his wife. Let's see if that's... You know what? I bet you these are my parents. They're spelunkers and adventurers. Well, that ought to take care of it, she says. We have to keep this a secret. What? Wait, what? It's too dangerous for anyone to go down there. I don't think you should tell anybody about this. Maybe tell your professor. Hey, hello, right there, right here. Oh, Grapefruit, you startled me. Hey, champ, today is the day you get your first Pokemon. We're so happy for you. Sorry we didn't meet you at home. We just discovered something in the cave last night. As archaeologists, your mother and I are very thorough in our work. That's right. Let's head down to the professor's lab and let you pick your very first Pokemon. We'll see you there. Wait, they're gonna ditch me too? Why can't people just walk with me? I mean, come on, we could talk about stuff on the way. I could show you some, you know, exercises that could help you when you're working out. I mean, come on, I could do lunges on the way. We could stop, you know, maybe by the river, do some squats. I don't get it. You know, first Jake ditches me, now my parents. Not sure how I feel about this, but I digress. We're at the lab. Let's see what kind of Pokemon I will choose. Oh, this is cool. This is a cool little lab. Oh, hello. Hello, my name is Professor Cypress. Hey, Professor Cypress, what's going on? I'm the new professor in this thing. I bet you grapefruit. Okay, your parents, let's skip through this. Come on, give me my Pokemon. Give me my Pokemon. Give me my Pokemon. Give me my Pokemon. They grow fast in some cases, evolve, change form. Your Pokemon will grow to love you as you adventure with them. Oh, man, I could use a friend. Not gonna lie. It'll be great. It'll be great to have a friend. You know, guys like Jake and my parents just ditching me every time. See you at the lab, they say. See you at the lab, they say. Anywhoozle. Go ahead now. Let's see. Ooh, look at this. I get to choose my first Pokemon. I'm gonna pick more because it's fun. It's fun to look around and have choices. Have choices, kids. That's what you need. You need to have choices. Oh, I think I want that monkey! So you like Chimchar, the first type Pokemon. Yes, give me that Chimchar. Excellent choice, Grapefruit. Your new Pokemon is so cute. That Pokemon definitely has potential in battle. I hope Pokemon become the best friends like we are. Well, if you're such my best friend, why'd you ditch me? Anywhoozle, I'm not getting mad. I'm not gonna get mad. I'm not gonna get mad. It's a Pokédex. It's like an electronic encyclopedia of the records of the kinds of Pokemon you encounter and capture. It'll also help me in my research. Also, if you like, you can come back at any time, purchase another Pokemon from my friend David. Now, go and explore the world of Pokemon. Yes, Grapefruit, go ahead. Go ahead, Grapefruit. Now they're kicking me out. What's going on? You know what? Who needs you? I'm gonna go do battles. Hey, Grapefruit, wait up. Oh, now you want to be my friend, Jake. Let's battle. Oh, now he just wants to fight. First he ditches me, now he wants to fight? All right, Jake, you and me, pal. What do you got there? You got an Eevee. Let's go, Chimchar. He's got a fire tail. He's a monkey. This is the best thing ever. Come on, let's fight. I'm going to scratch you. He's a scratcher. You scratch my back, I'll scratch your face. Chimchar's defense fell, but, however, I am very strong. I'm very smart. And I'm going to scratch again. Let's go, Chimchar. A critical hit. The opposing Eevee used tail. My defense fell, but I don't see me like dying or anything. I think I'm going to win this one. Bring it on, Eevee. I tried Leer, so now the defense fell. You know, I like fight better. Oh, wow, he hit me. He hit me good. We got to end this right now. Fight. Leer seems like kind of boring sometimes, but you got to use it strategically. Chimchar. Oh, man, this is a close one. I thought it was going to be easy. We're equally matched. All right, this should be the death blow. Death blow. Scratch! Yeah, you fainted. Yeah, fainted into oblivion. I got 69 experience points. I'm the best, and I grew to level 6. That was pretty quick. Amazing! You shouldn't be so happy for losing. I got 200 P. I think that's, like, the currency in this game. Nice fighting. Yeah, it was nice fighting, Jake. And now I'm going to ditch you. How do you feel about that? Oh, he's going to heal my Pokemon. Oh, thanks. Well, maybe he's not a jerk. Grapefruit, that was an excellent battle. Your father and I watched you while you were discussing things with the professor. We're very proud of you taking this step to become a Pokemon trainer. We want you to know that we'll be supporting you as Floroaria. Roria is going to be the name of this place. This game feels totally pro. I mean, I this is like Roblox at its finest. All right, they gave me the parents gave me a nice little bronze brick. Oh, well, thanks very much. I like bronze bricks. Gold is better, silver is better, but bronze is nice too. We're headed back to the house. If you need anything, that's where we'll be. Okay. Well, it was really cool of your parents. Oh, by the way, I have something for you. The catching wild Pokemon. Oh, thank Jake. By the way, did I say you're my best friend? Thank you so much for the 5 Pokeballs. All right, man. I'm going to totally capture some Pokemon in the wild. It's going to be awesome. You should go start training. Past Route 1. Yeah, I'm going to go down past Route 1, bud. Thanks, pal. Good looking out. Hey, I know you're reading books and all, but are you helpful to me? Oh, wait, you're not? See you later. Let's go on an adventure. Okay, so this game, I got to tell you right off the bat, we've learned everything. We've got our first battle under our belts. I definitely think I'm going to make a second video. Can you talk to me? No, you can't talk to me either. You're just a professor in a tie, standing in the middle of a weird town doing nothing. I think I'm going to make it a second episode. You guys want one? Let me know in the comments below, because that would be awesome. I would like to see if I could go into this cave. Can I go into this cave? Let's just make sure. It's still blocked off. Okay, no biggie. We'll just jump down. Let's go. Come on. Pick it up, Grapefruit. All right, so in the next video, I'm probably going to go past Route 1 into the wilderness for all kinds of fun and adventure. Join me, and we'll see you next time, kids. Oh, yeah!